A unanimous decision and the winner out of the red corner, Bernard Connor. And that's a great fight. The two ball fight. Come on now.